But the former 49ers' time to shine on the silver and black would be short-lived, throwing 7 touchdowns to 9 interceptions in 6 games before being relegated to backup duties following the firing of head coach Josh McDaniels.